हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन मोबाइल क्लास। इन दिस क्लास वी विल टीच यू हाउ टू रिकवर योर डिलीटेड पिक्चर्स इन दिस मोबाइल। यू सी, आवर पिक्चर्स विल बी इन अ गैलरी। दीज आर ऑल पिक्चर्स which I have saved in this mobile. So if it will be deleted by any case, we do not worry, because now we can get it by auto backup. This option is free of cost in Google Class, and all the set in which there is the software of Android, you can use this facility. For this, you just go to setting, system setting. In the Android system setting, you must add your account by adding your Gmail account plus password. Now your mobile will attach with your Google account, your Google Plus account. Now when you capture any picture with your camera, with any camera, you can use this this will save in this, and you can delete it, but its backup will goes to your Google Plus. So do not worry to delete it. Now we see where your backup will save in Google Plus. And when you have opened the same Google account and Google Plus account, which you have used in the mobile and your PC, just go to the photos. This is a new option. You are seeing that all photos are at here. So this photo I have deleted, but same photo you are seeing that here. So do not worry, all photos are at here. Okay, so you just save in the your computer, and if you transfer it, you can also transfer to your mobile. Okay, thank you very much.